Well, good morning. Got a message request from somebody who actually wanted a simple cold start of the old black truck. Usually, people seem to be more interested in the old stuff, but so it's 2010. 5-3. See, they wanted to know what we got on it for miles. 148,508 says 30 in the sun. Bud season up here in Maine. Everything's melting. Lots of mud. Get a stock 5.3. Factory converters coming off each manifold. And we went ahead and deleted that pesky third cat stock muffler. Big old muffler. So, broken. Not a newer Chevy truck without the check engine light on. You ain't cool unless that's on. Tighten gas cap, it always says evap leak. Oh well. Thanks for watching.